Bingo. I just want to get there already.
Man, I only picked you up like 5 minutes ago. Bingo was pretty far from here. You can be patient. It's traffic.
I don't care. Just speed up. I don't care what you have to do. I just want to get there.
Man, we're only about a block away. Hold up.
You know what? You're going to get it. If I don't get to Bingo on time, I swear.
Bro, chill. Chill, man. Holy crap. Where were you yesterday night when the crash happened?
I was just driving to my grandma's house.
All right. So you say you're innocent.
Yes.
So when we go over the footage, you're not lying to me, right?
No.
So when we go over the footage, you're not going to be the one who caused the crash?
No.
All right. Well, then it's time to go look at the other witness and see what he has to say for himself.
What's taking so long? I'm going to get to Bingo.
Ma'am, I just picked you up like 5 minutes ago. Chill, there's a lot of traffic today.
I don't care if you just picked me up. Just take me to Bingo.
I am. I'm driving you there. I mean, I'm already going over the speed limit. Can you just hold on?
If we don't get to Bingo on time, you're going to get it.
You're so impatient.
What's it?
Oh, God. Where were you yesterday night of the crash?
I'll never tell.
Okay, do you ever want to see your family again? Or do you want to listen to 3 hours of smooth jazz?
I don't care.
Alright then. Let's see if you enjoy this.
Oh my gosh. Oh god, never talk.
You wanna talk yet?
No, never talk.
Tell me what you wanna talk.
This is terrible. Fine, just turn it off. Just turn it off, please.
You ready to talk yet?
Turn it off! No!
What really happened at the crash yesterday night?
Okay, I was just trying to get through traffic, and this car cut me off, so I ran into him, but I didn't kill the man.
Gotta make sure there wasn't anything left at the crash site that may have helped towards this accident. Make sure there wasn't anything left. Aha! What's this? I guess that the old man had, but what's that at the end? Dried blood. Why would there be dried blood on the end of a cane? Unless it was used to hit the driver. This wasn't no accident. This was murder. And we came across you using the cane to hit the driver in the back of the head. Is this true?
No.
So, I used my own two eyes to go to the footage with other cops there, and we saw you hit the guy in the head with the cane. That's why we found the bloody cane at the crash site.
I mean, it's not right.
So, where were you then?
I was in my house.
So you were perhaps